One of the objectives of the unit is to look at better relationship and partnership with the media houses and the general community in terms of the public. Definitely we will look at more education and sensitization awareness with the general public in our work from the police department and within the police department. I must say that one of the challenges that we had, of course, communication, we will work on that and to build closer networking with our media houses and, of course, the personnel.
Is your move, is your taking on this position a result of what is being seen as the police maybe losing ground in terms of confidence from the public?
It can be two things, and I must say that, again, it's a strategy and an approach that the new OCD, Assistant Commissioner Ms. Phillips, very much embraced the idea and the concept and the philosophy of community policing. We've seen some of the challenges, and we're looking at ways to continue to build that relationship with the community. And yes, this is our approach to say that we want to continue to build on that and not to lose that confidence and trust within the police department and the police officers.
I know there is a move away from the media being able to contact police officers, because that's traditionally how we've had to do it to get any information. Is this a move away from that to where the media will now call you?
The public relations unit now will focus on information in and outside from Eastern Division. So any interviews or any information will come through the public relations unless the police officer is directly doing interviews. So ourselves, both the press officer and myself, will be the persons who will be directly contact within the police department, specifically.